department, two friends in department was 4,460 meters, so that the accident risk got minimized. And in conclusion, the condition of early layoff which was not appropriate with the production process that caused later long to movement of material flow and attempt to accident mobilize. And the second, the alternative layoff could minimize the movement of material heading was 16.9 meters and the depth was 301.76 seconds from early level. Indirectly, it could enhance output, minimize the level of accident workplace with minimizing the movement among departments with caused the accident. And the third, the extreme risk level in result of hazard